very careful.
Let's do it like an adventure. But then when you end up sitting in the middle of the room with 10,000 little pieces, we're like, oh my God, I will do it.
I think it's a good chance, an opportunity for youth worker to open horizons and really try to use more game techniques in education.
Oh, no, what I've done, oh, and surprise.